Roth is an eclectic artist and record producer inspired by space and the extraterrestrial. It's unpredictable. You don't know what to expect when you go to space. It's not like I have been to space, but through like fictional movies and things, I have my own like technical know-how of how I want my sound to be like. Make beats was, I couldn't wrap my head around how beats were made. So that interest, I wanted to know how people make beats, the whole vibrations and everything. And that's what put me into the space to make beats, because the whole process blew my mind. So I wanted to know how to make beats. Let me be honest, right? Ranger was like, I could hear like horses. That's what I could hear. So like, that's the kind of sound I wanted to give to Jiggy. So I played it for him and he liked it. That was the last song we made before the Darrow EP. And locally, right now I'm working with like all the artists like I've dreamed to work with. So that's all like in the pipeline. But like, I'm looking forward to work with like people outside. Travis Scott, Wonder Girl, Kanye West, Kid Cudi. So much like. I never meet me my Coco Bunko. It varies, but yeah. Just it's not much, but I'll get in there. From time, right, producers will never be in the spotlight because it's always going to be the artist. But I feel like over time and over generations, people are coming to understand like, or more major of the work is coming from production, and that's a good thing. So